Annyeonghaseyo, banggapsimnida. Continuation po sa discussion natin sa Poea Reviewer series, and we are now on 318. So, 318번 문제. Okay, so 시작합시다. Let's start. So, 한국어를 blank 지 okay, 얼마나 됐어요? Okay, so 한국어를 guys, 한국어. Okay, 한국어 is the, yes, Korean language. Okay. So, 한국 is Korea, then 어 means language in this context. So, 한국어 means Korean language. Okay. So, 를. So, object particle. So, meaning guys, si 한국어, yung hahanapan mo ng verb. So, basically, what can you do about Korean language? Okay, so we can just get the correct answer by, ano guys, no? Hahanapan natin siya ng verb na kung yung pinaka-fit na verb sa kanya. Okay, number one, bun. And as you observe, by the way, sa lahat po ng mga verbs dito, meron po silang niyon at saka un sa dulo. Okay, yan. Dito guys, un. Okay, so niyon at saka un. So ito po ay kasama ni G. Okay, so may space po siya guys. So niyon or un G. So it's a grammatical structure. Which means since, no? Or sa Tagalog, mula. Okay, mula nang. Okay, mula. Okay, so later on, we will emphasize more about this grammatical structure. Say, niyon or unji. Okay, so may space po guys. So, yung verb lang po dito is bu. Okay, so therefore, it comes from buda, to watch. Okay, to look. So, titingnan mo daw yung Korean language. Okay, so it doesn't make sense, no? So yung verb natin dito sa gan is gada. Okay, to go. So pupunta ka ng Korean language. So animida. Okay, so you have to know the verbs guys, no, so that you can get the correct answer easily. Okay? Peun. So yung verb is peuda. Okay, peu from the verb peuda, which means to learn. Okay, so learn Korean language. Does it make sense? Yes. So therefore guys, we can get the hint na ito na yung pwedeng maging tamang sagot natin. But we have to make sure pa, kailangan mo nating alamin yung number 4. Sabon, padun. So yung verb natin dito is bat, from the verb bata, which means to receive. Okay, so tatanggapin yung Korean language. Basically, in what context? So therefore, we can say that number 3, sambon yung tamang sagot natin dito guys, no? So dito pa lang, nakuha na natin yung tamang sagot. Okay. So again guys, sa problem na ito, hahanap lang tayo ng fit na verb sa isang word. Pero sa actual examination, hindi lamang po siya ganun kadali. So it might be hindi na to ganito. So it might be, it will be more challenging na. But what we did here is practice analyzation, refreshing your vocabularies and learning and relearning, no, the grammatical structures. Okay, so learn. So yung tamang sagot natin dito guys is number 3, sambon. Okay, peun. Okay, peunji. Okay, ormana desoyo. Okay, so peunji, again the nyunji part, it means mula nang or since, meaning since I learned Korean language, or since you learned Korean language, kasi naka-question mark ito eh, meaning may tinatanong siyang ibang tao. Ormana, okay, ormana guys means in this context how long. Okay, how long, then teso you, so literally means became, or in this context it means it has been. Okay, okay, so it has been, no, so how long it has been. Okay, so gaano na kahaba, okay, gaano na katagal mula nyunji nung natuto ka ng Korean language. Okay, then nyunji again, so for example, how long it has been, so ormana desoyo mula nung dumating ka. Okay, ano yung dumating, to come in Korean, yes, uda. Okay, so uda magiging unji. Okay, so meaning since you came. Okay, 한국에 온 지 얼마나 됐어요? Okay, so how long it has been since you came in Korea? Okay, that's the purpose of Nyunji here, guys. So it just means mula or since in English. Okay, so therefore, 정답은 3번입니다. Okay, yung reply nina, 1년 됐어요. Okay, so 됐어요, it. Okay, 됐어요, it's been. So it's been 1년, 1 year. Okay, so it's been 1 year. 하지만, but, 아직, still, 잘 못해요. 잘, well, 못해요. Okay, 못하다 means cannot do, can't do. So I can't do well yet. Okay, ganun yung thought dito guys, still or yet. But still, I can't do it well. Okay, yun po yung thought ng huling sentence natin. Okay, so it's been a year. Okay, so 1년 됐지만 아직 잘 못해요. It does not guarantee na kapag matagal ka na sa Korea, may iba nga 5 years pero nahihirapan pa rin makipag-usap. Pero nakakaintindi na. Okay, so that's the first thing that ma-develop sa inyo pag nasa Korea na, yung comprehension ng listening ninyo. Kasi araw-araw kayong nakikinig ng instruction. Pero hindi kayo araw-araw, pero maaaring hindi kayo araw-araw nakikipag-usap. Okay, so that is why if you want to improve Korean language, it doesn't matter kung nandito ka man sa Pinas or nandun ka man sa Korea, the amount of time you spend speaking is what determines your ability to speak the language. Ganun po yun guys. No, so, pero mas advantage pa rin kung nasa Korea ka. Kasi you can talk to other people, native speaker. Okay, ganun. So, proceed tayo sa 319 guys. 319번 문제. 예. 휴지는 쓰레기통에. Okay, 휴지 guys, yung topic natin dito. Okay, yung 휴지. Okay, yung tissue. Okay. And 쓰레기통. Okay, 쓰레기통. 쓰레기 is the garbage or trash. Then 통 yung lalagyan. So garbage can or trash can. E to or sa garbage can, sa basurahan, yung tissue, ano yung gagawin mo guys, no? Sa basurahan, yung tissue. Okay? So try to observe the verbs. So they end shipshu. Okay? Ending nila is shipshu. So the formal form, more formal form of se you, yung imperative form, yung please, no? So please, bought. Yung verb natin dito is bought from the verb botta, which means to take off, no? Yung hubarin. So for example, usir botta to take off your clothes. So huhubarin yung damit. Please pakihubad sa garbage can yung tissue. So does it make sense? Animida. Okay, next. Please, kone. Okay, kone guys is to bring up, no? Or in other terms, ilabas. Meaning from one place or from the inside the bag, tapos ilalabas mo yung isang bagay. Okay, so kone shipshu. So bring up, you can say bring up. Okay, bring out, ganun. So kone shipshu. So ilabas mo, pakilabas daw sa basurahan yung tissue. Kasi gagamitin ko uli. So, anim nila. So, hindi pwede guys, no? Again, so, next. Please, pori. So, porida. Which means, okay, porida, which means to throw. Okay? So, pakitapon. So, pakitapon daw sa basurahan yung tissue. Yes, it makes sense, guys. Then, last. Ilbon. Sipsio, pakisuda. Okay, pakisuda. Paki-use, pakigamit daw sa garbage can yung tissue. So, animida. So, therefore, the correct answer is number 2. Okay, number 2. Okay, so 320, 320번 문제. So, ga and na conversation. So, 철수 씨는, okay, 철수 씨는, so, Mr. or Miss 철수, okay, name po ito, guys. 꿈이 뭐예요? Okay. 꿈. Okay. 꿈 is yung dream, no? Yung dream, pangarap. Okay. 뭐예요? 뭐 is what? And 예요 is. Okay, so dream, what is? So what is your dream? O ano na yung pangarap mo, Mr. or Miss Chulsu? Okay, so yung sabi ni Chulsu, Tuner Money Blank. Okay, so dun guys, dun, no? Dun. Okay, dun is pera. Okay, money. So, money. And then, what is, ano yung gagawin mo sa ano guys, no? Sa pera. Basically, ito yung hahanapan natin ng verb. Ito kasi yung object, so ito yung hahanapan natin ng verb. Okay. So, magfi-fit na verb sa kanya. So, as you observe sa mga verbs natin, may so sa dulo. Okay? And so has two major usages. So, it pwede siyang gamitin to indicate reason, pag-reasoning. So, yung reasoning meaning niya, it might be because or since, no? Okay. So, chuoso. Bakke anna gayo. So, chuoso, since malamig, okay, bakke anna gayo. I don't go outside. Yun yung thought. So, reasoning. But, so can also be used to state sequence of interrelated actions. So, it and in that context, pag ginamit mo siya, yung meaning niya is and then. So, dito guys, action ito. So, two actions. So, yung meaning niya dito is and then. Okay? Or just end, no? Okay. So, yung unang action niya is ito. Hahanapan natin ng verb muna. So, yung pera, okay, tingnan natin. So, borio guys. Borio. Borio. From the verb borida, throw. Okay. So, money, a lot. So, pag, if you put number 4, magtatapon ka daw ng maraming pera. Sana all, no? Magpatatapon ng yung mga pera. Animida. Para, so. Okay. So, from the verb palda, which means to sell. So, magbibenta ka ng maraming pera. Ibibenta mo yung maraming pera. Okay, anim nida. Iroso, ilta, which means to loss, no? Wawalain, iwawala. Okay, so, iwawala mo daw yung maraming pera. Boroso, bolda, to earn. So, if you use bolda, guys, so, it means tuner money polda, to earn a lot of money. So therefore, the correct answer is number 1, ilbon. So, poro. So, earn a lot of money and then kun. Okay, kun from the verb kuda, which means to be big. And then remove yung da. Then you put niyun. So yung niyun indicates na naka-modifier form siya. Yung meaning lang is na. So malaki na jeep. Bahay. Okay, jeep is house. Okay, big house. Okay, so bahay na malaki. Kun jeep. Sago sipoyo. Okay, sago sipoyo. Itong sago guys, be careful. Kasi may word din tayo na sago na noun. So yung meaning is accident. But in this context, hindi ito accident, no? Kasi it is divided or composed of sada, verb to buy, and the ku is kasama ni shippoyu. Okay, so it just means want to. Okay, so want to buy big house. Okay, earned a lot of money and then I want to buy big house.